I do not believe we as a country can remain strong unless we promote others, everyone, no matter their skin color, no matter their last name, no matter their address.